sir, you'll never be an entire human being. Good day. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
It's a mole. He's an asshole.
Yes, but he's a very wealthy asshole who doesn't have time to sit around in the afternoon and, you know, call radio shows with the same thing over and over and over again. That's because he's counting his money while some people out there are waiting for their government checks to arrive. Hi, you're on the air 970 WFLA. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Yeah, Bob Lester, please.
Yes, sir.
Is Bob?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Bob. I want to know. I'm not sure what listeners are well spoken on, I should say.
Oh, yes.
But there are so many of them that are, let's say, Florida white trash, perhaps. And how is it that you can handle and deal with a lot of these people? I mean, I love how you deal with a lot of them. You just hang up on them and say some smart, well-deserved remarks to them, and I think that is great.
No, you're right, first. I'm smart.
I'm a big fan of yours, and I love listening to you, and keep up the good work.
Okay. Hi, you're on the air 970 WFLA.
Hey.
Yes?
I have a question.
Uh-huh.
What in the hell are they doing taking Mason Dixon off the radio? He's like the king of FM. Like, you're the king of AM. What is up with that? I know his ratings are awesome, so why would they get rid of him?
I have no idea, ma'am. They do not share such information with me. As it says here in the memo, the show is no longer compatible with the content, style, and presentation of our morning show.
They are so stupid. All he's going to do is go to a different radio station and bring their ratings up.
Ma'am, there's something that you tend to forget. There are no other radio station companies that he can really go to. There are only basically
three. They're all owned by the same people?
There are basically all the radio stations in this market are basically owned by three companies.
All of them?
Yep.
94.9, 101.5, all of those?
Isn't that what I've already said twice now?
I find that amazing. Well, they're idiots. I just wanted to say that. You are the king of AM, and
yes,
he's the king of FM, and they are screwed in the head.
Okay.
See ya.
Take care. As far as I know, he even complied with a non-smoking policy. See? That doesn't get you anywhere. 990-WFLA. You guys know what the number is. Hi, you're on the air at 970 WFLA. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
You guys know what the number is.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Hello there, Bob. This is Rastus calling in, baby. I got my basketball here, my white girl.
Oh, ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ho, 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 ho. Ha, ha, ha. Wasn't that funny? Ha, 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 ha. Ha, ha. Ha, 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 ha. Well, we have to flush the lines on Friday. We got a lot of crap to get rid of. Awful lot of crap. It's quite necessary, you know. These lines have to be flushed. They just have to be flushed. 990 WFLA in Hillsborough, 461 WFLA in Pinellas. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
I think the Devil Rays ought to move to Tampa in a publicly financed stadium to get their attendance up. CMA games you'd go to then.
You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Hey, Bob. It's Somali's an asshole.
You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Why can't we have a Bob Lester fan club?
You can, sir. There's nothing stopping you. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Hey, Bob. I'm sorry to hear that happened today. That's very, very sad. And I'm thinking about you and your show. And, you know, I've never really cared much for it, but I do listen to you. And I figured out why it is that you're so popular. And I think maybe because you just don't give a crap about that. You can say anything you want about old Clear Channel or whoever the heck is going to buy that thing.
Oh, I'll pay for it, sir.
To you. You're at that point where you can just about say
You're quite wrong. I will pay for it.
Oh, they're going to blow you out. That's going to come. But you don't care. I mean, you're going to just do something else. You know that. That's going to happen. I suspect it's going to be after baseball.
You know why you suspect that, sir?
You know that.
Because I told you, sir. That's why you suspect. Otherwise, you wouldn't have any way of knowing how or why things work. Oh, what a smart guy you are. No wonder you don't like me, sir. I at least have a modicum of intelligence. You're on the air at 970 WSLA. You're on the air at 970 WSLA.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Excellent.
Great. I heard that there's a chance that you might get blown out of there because of your contract's coming up. Is that true?
No, it's not because my contract is coming up.
But there's a chance you might be gone.
Sir, everybody will be gone someday.
Well, can you speed it up a little bit?
What a tragedy you don't have a contract. You're on the air 970 WSLA.
Mason, I've got gas.
Now, a man loses his job, is probably in a state of shock tonight, and pathetic, pathetic little people out there are reveling in it. You see, it's not as important that I succeed as it is that my friends fail. You're on the air at 970 WSLA.
Why isn't Amoli any better than Glazer?
You're on the air at 970 WSLA.
Question. I listen to you in the afternoon every day, and the same jokers seem to keep calling in. Does your system not have, like, a caller ID? You could block these guys?
Why would I want to block them, sir? There's the same people that call in all day, every day, on every show.
And it just seems like such a waste of time to someone like me who wants to listen to interesting...
A waste of time to someone like you who wants to be a freeloader and have somebody else provide interesting conversation. No.
I listen while I'm working. I'm doing, door-to-door, so in between road trips, I'm listening.
Yeah, so I guess you're at a payphone right now, yeah.
No, I'm on a cell phone.
Uh-huh.
I was just wondering.
No, sir, you're just like 98%, 99% of the people. You're a freeloader. You want somebody else to provide you with this interesting, stimulating conversation.
No, I could think of you get a
little, and then you get a little bit. What, with people like I have to talk to?
Well, that's my whole point. If they were blocked, you might get intelligent people to talk to, and then I would be entertained by both of you.
Uh-huh. Like I said, a freeloader, dude. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Well, Bob, do you own the rights to Bob Laster, or can I have permission to have that?
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Oh, hello there, Robert.
Hi.
Vince DeMoley's an asshole.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
So, Bob, why do you think you're going to get blown out? I didn't hear the explanation there.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Hey, Bob.
Hi.
How you doing?
Excellent.
How do you deal with all this?
That's what they pay me for, man.
They do?
Yes.
Will you be glad to get out of there? I mean, just a question.
Would I be glad to get out of this business? I would have been glad to get out of this. I would have been glad to get out of this business 10 years ago, man.
Well, what do you want to do?
Well, that's frankly none of your business.
I'm just asking.
Yeah, well, what do you want to do? What size girdle do you wear?
I don't wear a girdle.
Oh. Well, maybe you should.
I'm just asking. I mean, I'm not trying to be rude. I was just simply asking.
Well, it's frankly none of your business. That's a very personal thing.
Well, you talk about personal things all the time.
When I want to.
Well, I want to ask.
Well, you did. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Oh, thanks, Keel. My ferns aren't feeling well. Can you help me?
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Bob, how can you leave me like that?
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Vince Namoli isn't fit to hold.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Yeah, Bob, I think you have an interesting show. I don't agree with a lot of things you say, and I hope they don't take you off the air.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Okay, Bob, but we need to have a Bob Lester.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Yeah, all I got to say about Mason is just the fact that someone's got to wonder how many more times he can bounce back. Not going to be many stations left for him. He's been 96, he's been a 101. Been a 105. What's next for him? You know, and he's getting up there. I was thinking it was like TV. You know, younger people is what appeals. How many more times?
You know, cheaper people, sir, is what appeals.
Or that too, especially. With
no, not time. That too. Cheaper people are what appeals. Not that too. They don't care if the guy's 107 years old.
Well, you still got to wonder how many more times he can bounce back. You know, it's too bad.
Is that it?
Yep.
Okay. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Bob, you're an FD jockstrap.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Goodbye, Mason. Please don't come back ever again. Goodbye, Mason. You were never anyone's friend.
You know, the only tragedy is here that you are such an inconsequential little pimple that when you are going through a personal crisis, there's no asshole out there that will call up and sing to make you feel even worse. That's the only tragedy here. You never have to worry about that. Never, ever, ever will you have to worry about that. On the air at 970 WFLA.
Yo, Bob, what's up?
Not much. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Yeah, Bob, but we need a Bob Lester fan club.
You know, if I had thought this was amusing, I would have probably picked up on 6 or 7 phone calls ago. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
The Moly gets welfare from the city of St. Petersburg.
2 years. 2 years. Every opportunity he gets. 2 years. The audience has no sense of humor at all. They think they do. But this is an audience that thinks things like, hey, did you hear about the nigger that tripped over a faggot and fell in the mud?
It's true.
I know. I know.
And how long do you think it will take this incredibly creative audience to repeat that back to me? Nine. I think they made it up. There are already 9 of them waiting to repeat it back to me.
Shopwork and that kind of, I'm really into power tools. And I had never seen this before in my entire life. It is a power paintbrush. No, literally a paintbrush on the end of the thing that goes back and forth, up and down, back and forth. I'm so glad I lived to see the 90s. 990 WFLA in Hillsboro. I mean, I just looked over my shoulder and I saw that. I mean, you know, a man my age, that could cause seizures. 990 WFLA in Hillsboro or an erection. 990 WFLA, seizures. 990 WFLA in Hillsboro, 461 WFLA in Pinellas, that GTE wireless thing.
The number is #970.
And since it's a Friday, what the hell? Anything goes. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
The number is #970.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Bob Lesnar Show.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Why did they fire Dark Larson instead of Mason Dixon?
Such a compassionate audience. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Hello there. I got a serious, truthful question for Bob.
Okay.
No jokes, no junk.
Well, we're waiting, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were doing it. I'm waiting for the delay thing. You're doing it. But here's my quick question for you, Bob. Do you think, is it possible for a city government to go into a private parking garage and issue parking tickets?
Well, I don't know, sir.
I mean, you know, you're not talking a lot of things. I wonder what you think about that idea.
Sounds fine to me. You're on the air 970 WFLA. People that park illegally ought to get ticketed.
Hey, Blobby.
Yeah?
Whatever happened to Dick and Cider?
Nothing, sir. You're on the air 970 WFLA.
Hello. Sorry, I called the wrong number.
I think you did. 990 WFLA.
Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
You ever hear about the nigger that tripped over a faggot? He killed a kike. Had to go to a spick to get fixed up. And the spick couldn't fix him, so they sent him to a gook. Little slant-eyed gook, Bob.
These people actually think they're superior. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
We love you, Flounder.
You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
You forgot, not only were there ladies and gentlemen, all the little children in the world were listening to Bob.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA. Happens every time. There's always somebody out there that just doesn't believe it. And so they pick up the phone and they dial. And then, bam, they realize, oh my God, I'm on the air. Then they become terrified.
Help, help, help!
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Yeah, you were talking about a machine that you, a power paintbrush. I ran into a power shovel.
A power shovel?
A gas-driven shovel. No, seriously, I looked at the damn thing and it had a blade on it.
I can't handle this world anymore. You know, a power paintbrush and a power shovel. I mean, come on.
Right. I looked at that and it had a blade on it. I said, does it throw it over your shoulder? You know,
do you know how much it was? How much it cost?
Yeah, it cost around $600-$700.
Oh, my God.
What it is was...
First of all, the only people that do a hell of a lot of shoveling are, you know, basically laborers.
Yeah,
they can't afford a $600 or $700 shovel.
Well, what it is for spading around a tree to, like a pile driver, to cut the roots so that they can pull the tree out.
Oh, okay. So not just for general shoveling.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, if
a bag of fertilizer split in your garage and was all over the shore, you wouldn't use this to shovel it up.
Yeah, how's it going to shovel it up and throw it over your shoulder?
Oh, okay. Well, thanks, guy. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Yeah, Bob.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you show me a milkman with high heels, I'll show you a Dairy Queen.
Mm-hmm. Is that the extent of your repertoire, sir? I think it's the extent of his life. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Oh, thank you. Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, Bob, I'm calling to find out that song. Oops. Okay, let's do it again.
Some of them are really, really swift. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
I disagree with everything.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Bob, is that really your real voice?
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
The Jumping Cowboy is the love child of Hopalong Cassidy and Sally Starr.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Well, Bob, I saw a wheel that was motorized on the end.
A wheel that was motorized on the end. With that, we'll end that conversation. You're on the air, 970 WFLA. Hi, you're on the air, 970. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Fire alarm, fire alarm, fire alarm.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
The longer I listen to talk radio, the more I hope there's a vengeful God.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Yuppie scum are ruining this country. Clear channels, yuppie scum.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA. You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Frankie and Marto.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
And a biscuit.
You're on the air, 970 WFLA.
Oh, Bob, what's the name of that tune that you always hum when you're bored and you get an idiot on the line?
The Anniversary Waltz. You're on the air, 970 WFLA. You're on the air at 970 WFLA.
Hit me, hit me, hit me, hit four times.